16, which is fabulous.
Now, I'm going to give me a nice pose.
This morning, the weather was good, then it went pretty bad, and now it's somewhere in between. We've got a big change on your film in the next couple of days, everyone. Let's have a look at those.
Is that your pose? You're nice pose then, come on then.
So, you've got this cloud swirling around across the UK. That's an area of low pressure. You can see that you're
on the nice pose.
Now, this isn't leaving us in a hurry. It will mainly arrive over the next couple of days. It's raining, so we're really unsettled conditions.
Nice one.
Then.
Well, oh, that's pretty. You like that? Like that. That's pretty.
And actually, from 4 o'clock tomorrow onwards, we have a yellow weather warning in force for thunderstorms across the northwest.
And I think many
of us now, first thing tomorrow morning,
that's really nice.
There will be pockets of brightness here or there, but you can see the main emphasis again on the graphics. Is all of these showers, and
you
so
like that.
As we head through the day, they'll just keep on going. So the weather warning is there because they'll be slow moving, and we could see a lot of rainfall within a short space of time as a result. In turn, that could lead to some low flooding, potentially some flash flooding, and a lot of low pressure with the wind going to strengthen as well. Tomorrow's top temperature is about 18 or 19 Celsius. So let's return to the pressure.